From the time you were in the fourth grade, we have been waiting for this moment. Tonight is a night that you will remember for the rest of your lives. No regrets. No regrets is to look at the player, your opponent, across from you at the end of the game and be able to know that you absolutely destroyed him. That you did everything you possibly could to neutralize him. You made him invisible to the playing field, like he wasn't even there. No regrets is to look at the scoreboard at the end of the game and know that you did everything you could to help your team put those points up on that board, and everything you could to keep their points off. As you take the field tonight, pause. Reflect on all the good times that you have had on this field. Then smile just a little bit, knowing that in just a few seconds, you're fixing to turn a stampede loose. Guys, you were born to play this game. You were born to be in this moment right now. This is your moment. Go take it. Oh yeah, one last thing to remember. One last thing I want you to teach whoever your opposing team is. If you mess with the bull, you get the horns. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
You can do anything you set your mind.
As for tonight, I don't think I've ever seen a leprechaun riding a bull.
This is Cameron from the world-famous Velcro Pygmies, and here's the deal. I understand we've got a conference championship coming up, and what I would like to say is I want to say, go Mavericks, beat St. Joe.